utilize our own power and our own force. And so some of the tools that we use, you can shout at them to make somebody leave. If we need to make them leave, first we have a conversation with them to ask them to leave. If they don't leave, then you can shout at them. We posse up, and two or three people can go and we walk them off the yard, like kind of shoulder to shoulder. You can also use pepper spray if you want, if you feel unsafe. You can also get an axe handle that we have, or you can punch them. And these aren't all things about violence, but escalating tactics that we can use. And I can tell you that 99% of the time that I've been there, we had to deal with issues around things, is that it's been just using our voices to make people leave, or physically walking people off the lot. And the other thing is, we change the way that we think about homelessness. We don't criminalize the homeless for being homeless. None of us should. And so, with that analysis, we try to provide social services and safety nets and a limited amount of ability that we can. We're a recycle center, but we do where we're at. And we do respectful of the people that come around. We keep them respect.
So just another update. From the police accountability summit here in Austin, Texas right now. We're hearing from Scott Crow and Debbie Russell. They're talking about not calling the police because of, you know, they tend to amplify situations. People get arrested when they don't need to be brought to cages, things like that. So some really good info, and I hope, you know, you take it to heart, figure out alternative mechanisms to, instead of calling the police, even though they claim to report, they purport to serve and protect you. That's not what happens. Courts have ruled that they have no duty to protect you. So, again, I want to encourage you, if you're interested in watching this, I'm not going to stream it all live, but it is being streamed live by the Peaceful Streets Project people. So, to check that out, go to ustream.com/channel/peaceful-streets-project, or just go to ustream.com and search for Peaceful Streets Project, and you'll find it. So, Clyde just went up. I'm sure if you've been tuning in, you've seen that. He did a real good job talking about never take a plea, especially the idea of just clogging the courts, staying on your conscience, and you know, do with what you're comfortable with. So, more to come. Peace.